All right, ladies and gentlemen, wait, some silence for the prayer. Once again, your undivided attention right up here. All right. Big round of applause. Keep those hands clapping, everybody. Uncle Victor and Poppy Norman, what do you think?
I light this candle in memory of my Grandpa Morty. I wish he could be here with me today. We love and miss him very much. I also light this candle in memory of my cousin Sherry and my great uncle Zimmy. My nanny and Poppy are so special to me. We'll always remember my sandwich made of bologna. On special occasions and holiday, it is to their house we go to eat and play. I love you both, and I'm proud to be your grandson, so please come up and help me light this one. I just
come on, everybody, clap your hands.
I love you.
Clap your hands to the beat of the music like this. Clap.
I just
clap like that. Everybody.
Go. Say how much I care.
For them.
Woo! Grandma is so sweet and fun. She has so much love for everyone. I love to play my music for her to hear. I can always count on her to applaud and cheer. Grandma, always remember you are so special to me. Join me up here to light candle number 3. Aunt Dolores, Aunt Betty, and Uncle Bill, having you here is such a thrill. My dad tells me stories about when he was a kid. It sure sounds like fun, the things our families did. Come on up, tell me some more, help me light candle number 4.
For a picture.
When the ballad bands come into town, we always have fun just fooling around. And when we went on vacation to Washington, D.C., they were great tour guides to my family and me. Uncle Harold is into bicycling and racing, while Aunt Arlene sees all the old bikes he's collected, she makes mad faces. So please join me up here. Thanks for making the long drive. Come in light, candle number 5. Oh, The next candle is for Aunt Faye and Uncle Vic. Come on up, you're the next pick. When the family was at your house for a holiday, it was special in every way. So join me up here and make my day.
Fairy tales,
Aunt Faye and Uncle Vic,
can come true.
Everybody sing along.
It can happen to you if you're young at heart. For it's hard, you will find, to be narrow of mind if you're young at heart. You can go to extremes with impossible schemes.
Big smiles for the camera.
You can laugh when your dreams fall apart at the seams. And life gets more exciting with each passing day.
Is Michael doing a good job, everybody? What do you think so far?
And Marshall and Uncle Harvey are coming up next. They're a special family, it's true. A holiday isn't a holiday unless they spend it with you. We've shared many meals and fun times with Julie, Adam, Caroline, Stephanie, and Ross. You know the Yankees and Rangers rule, of course. So all you guys, join me up here to have some fun and help me light the very next one.
Clap your hands, everybody, come on. And Marshall, Uncle Harvey. Like seven candles. So I guess it's time for our seven candle stretch. We need everyone to please rise. Come on, stretch yourselves out. Stretch it out a little bit.
Take me out to the bar.
Everybody rise and sing.
Take me out to the crowd. Buy me some peanuts and crackers.
You gotta sing along, come on. Sway side to side. Everybody, side to side. Come on, everybody over here too. We want you to stretch a little bit. Come on, side to side. Up. Sing, everybody.
Take me out to the ball game. Take me out to the crowd. Buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jacks.
Scott, Risa, Jordan, and Austin, what more can you say? A barbecue at their house is a beautiful day. My dad says Scott has always been the favorite, and he was spoiled as a boy. He had everything he wanted, while my dad never had a toy. So Austin, lead the way, coming up to light the next candle today.
Thank you.
When we go to Andy, Judy, Lindsay, and Max's, we bring hiking gear, hockey stuff, and our saxes. We skate on their pond, we hike and chop wood. When it comes to fun, they've got the goods. They love to play sports, you know that's a fact. Dance your way up here, Andy, Judy, Lindsay, and Max.
We're gonna need some really, really big happy smiles. Big, big smiles.
Been around ever since I can remember. You can find them on Plainview Ball Fields way into late September. Good friends are special, we know this is true. Elliot's Lustigs and Stollers, the next candle is for you.
But you got to have friends.
Come on down. Right. Listen up for the next candle, everyone.
Shh. Judy's like my second mom, cheering the whole game through. She always tells me I played well, no matter what I do. Marty is a ball player, and he's got a scrapbook to prove it. He coaches me, makes me work. When I slow down, he says, move it. Jonathan is my pal. We've been through a lot, playing sports all day long, and peeing in the Ethan Allen parking lot. So come on up, Ashers, let's have some fun. Help me light candle 1-1.
Everybody clap your hands, come on. This song. Let me see those hands up. Who knows the words? Well, if you know the words, I got a prize for a kid. Any kids who know the words. Sing it. Pretty good. All right, let's hear from Mike up here. Come on, he's doing an awesome job.
My parents have some old friends they've known since they were teens. They all had their fun together growing up in Queens. They wore their hair long and their jeans tight, and now they tell us that we don't look right. So Barry, Sandy, June, and Marty, come light candle number 12 and enjoy the party. When it comes to these friends, my parents say you're great. The Breitman, Stroms, and Richters are really first rate. When I was younger, Joel called me Johnny, and to this day, I still think it's funny. So please come up and stand by me, tell me light, candle 1-3.
When you're down,
sing it,
and in trouble, and you need a helping hand, and nothing, oh, nothing is going right. Close your eyes and think, and soon I will be there to brighten even your darkest night.
I love to play baseball, it's part of my dream. I play shortstop on a very special team. Aluminum bats, gloves of rawhide. Up to Niagara Falls, we took a long bus ride. We saw a big fat lady, Big Al drove the bus. We're still waiting for the championship trophies they're supposed to send us. We spent the last 6 summers working hard and having fun. The team that wants you up here to light the next one. Teammates, past and present, and coaches. Shadow, Professor, Spider, Stanley, JB, Oscar Mayer, Tony, Dave, Noah, John, Justin, Daniel.
Come on down!
You guys know who you are. Come on.
Give each other big high fives. Come on, guys. High fives.
High five. These are the ball players. All right.
High fives.
Yeehaw! Ride 'em, cowboys, ride 'em, cowboys, come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, this next candle happens to be a very special candle, so we need everyone's undivided attention, please.
I lost someone close to me this year, a real close friend of mine that was very dear. I will always remember the great times I've had with him, from going over to each other's houses, to talking in the halls, to sitting together on the bus. Michael, I will always remember your great smile and your laugh. You'll always have a special place in my heart. I love and miss you very much. Michael Asian Mountain, this candle is dedicated to you.
right, ladies and gentlemen, listen up for the next candle.
I have some of the coolest friends around. The girls are the ones who pass the notes, and they're the ones who rock, while Lenny and I have many problems with clocks. The girls are the ones who tell you to take a hike, and Scott, Seth, and Dan, if my name ain't Yolanda Vega, I ain't getting off your bike. Alex, Jonathan, and I are bad to the bone. You'll find us at Foot Locker spraying on some Michael Jordan cologne. John, Joe, and Scott are born to skank. You guys know we're at the top of the rank. So all my friends, come and make the scene. Come and help me light candle number 16.
Come on, everybody, clap your hands for the guys and the girls. Well, let's hear from Mike and all of his friends up here.
Katie, you are the cutest. You know this is true. You've been that way ever since you were brand new. I have to play with you all the time. Don't worry, Katie. I love you even when you whine. Katie, you know your smile is the sweetest one, so come on up and share it with everyone.
When it's cold outside, I've got the month of May.
Everybody, I want you to say,
I love you, Michael.
Jason is my older brother. He's very special like no other. We share a room at some address too. Scott music, saxophones, and baseball, to name a few. Through everything, the good, the bad, I know I have the best brother anyone has ever had. So Jason, it's on me, you can lean. Get up here to light candle number 18.
Clap your hands, everyone. What we'd like everyone to do is please rise, if you will. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, please rise and give a special undivided attention for this next candle. Shh.
My dad is my coach, and he loves me, it's true. When I'm playing ball, he critiques everything I do. He shows me how to hit, shows me how to throw. If I want to eat dinner, I better catch it, you know. He guides me through life, always makes time for me. My dad is the best, that's plain to see. Mom, you do it all. Yes, you can. I know you are my biggest fan. Wherever I need to go, you are right there. So now it's my turn to let you know how much I care. You whistle your cheer, you drive carpools for me. I love you, Mom, and that's the way it will always be. So will my parents please join me to light this special one with love and thanks from your son.
Come on, you guys can do better than that. Clap your hands and make some noise for Mom and Dad, everybody. Let's get a picture with the whole family around the cake. Here we go.
All the morning sun and all its glory.
Big smiles.
Rich is there with hope and comfort.
All right, guys, stay right there. We want everyone to take a few steps forward and gather around the cake. All the kids over here, come on and take a few steps forward. We want everyone to be a part of this. So step away from your table and just come a little bit closer. Clap your hands, everyone. Come on.
We're having a party. Everybody's swinging. Dancing to the music. On the radio.
Come on a little closer, everybody. Come on.
So listen. Guys, come on. DJ.
Girls, come on. This song, I want you to close your eyes and make a wish. Turn this up a little bit, Mr. DJ. Make a wish. Close your eyes. Don't block the cameras. Concentrate really hard on your wish. All right. Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, we need everyone to help us out. On the count of three, I want you to blow out all of these candles. And we're going to sing Happy Bar Mitzvah to Michael. All right, everybody, help me out. On the count of three, I want the whole family to blow out all the candles. Ready? One, two, three!
Mazel tov.
Shalom Aleichem.
Yeah.
Loosen up there. Welcome, cowboy. Woo! Yeehaw! Yippee-yay! Ladies and gentlemen, give yourselves a nice big round of applause.
Michael to the center of the dance floor to dance a special dedication dance with his proud mom. So ladies and gentlemen, please make them feel special by giving them a thunderous round of applause as they make their way to the center of the dance floor for this next beautiful song by Carly Simon. But ladies and gentlemen, you gotta make a lot of noise. Clap your hands for them as they make their way onto the dance floor for this next song. You want to read something first? Well, ladies and gentlemen, before we do the dance, Mom has a couple of words to say, so we need everyone's undivided attention.
From the moment Michael was born, I knew he would be an inquisitive, having to know everything type of child. He's heard this story many times. He was born looking around the room saying, "What's going on here? And when are we going home?" Throughout these past 13 years, I have proudly watched Michael as he has participated in all types of activities. From the Lollipop Guild and the Wizard of Oz, in his kindergarten play, to his school band concerts, and to his special saxophone performances in school. And of course, I've seen him go to soccer games, and more soccer games, to floor hockey games, and of course, the baseball games. I will always cherish the times I have watched Michael pitch, make a terrific play at shortstop, and hit that ball out of the park. But the best part was to see his beautiful smile after one of these accomplishments. Mikey, you have always made me proud of you. You're a wonderful and caring son, brother, grandson, and friend. Throughout these years, we have many fun and silly names for each other, which I won't embarrass him with here, but the name that I am most proud to call you is my son. I love you, sweetie.
Right about now, ladies and gentlemen, this next song is a special dedication from Mom to Michael. And ladies and gentlemen, come on, clap your hands, everybody. Let's make them feel special on the dance floor. To do is invite all the moms along with their sons to join in this very special dance. Once again, all the mothers, come on out, bring your sons out here. need everybody to stay on the dance floor. Mike, come on over here. I want everybody to make a circle around him. Make a big circle around Mike. Come on. A big circle around Mike. We need all the adults for this one, too. We don't want anybody to walk away or sit down. I got a question. Do we all love Mike? Come on, is Mike truly a good guy or what? But we need all the adults to please rise and take a few steps around onto the dance floor. Tables 12, 14, 8, table 7. Come on, we need everybody to gather around the dance floor. All of Mike's friends. And will we always be there for Mike? Come on. Will we always stand by his side? Yeah? You think so? I want everybody to put their arms around each other. Come on, everybody. Come a little closer. Everybody sing, come on.
Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends.
Sing it. So everybody sing, sway side to side. Are you guys ready to dance and party and have a good time? Yeah. Well, then stay on the dance floor because we're going to do it. We need all the adults.
Come on.
Are you guys ready? Are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, here we go. Ready? Check one.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, clap your hands out there.
You gotta clap your hands louder. Come on. A special anniversary dance with love from all your children and grandchildren. Clap your hands, everybody. Come on and make them feel special as they make their way out here onto the dance floor.
Life was a song. You came along, I've led away all my tears. If I but dared to think you cared, this is what I'd say. You were meant for me.
to him. Mr. and Mrs. Florence and Norman Cantor.
Mazel tov.
Very lovely.
Bye. yourselves a big round of applause, everybody. Right now, I'd like to invite all the adults to please find your seats and make your way up to the buffet and enjoy. With the dancers, so I need a little bit more energy on the dance floor. Go! Wait, wait, I got a question. How many people like the heat of Miami?
Yeah, baby. Come on, baby.
In the place where I come let go, to Miami, the place and the sunset low. Every day like a Mardi Gras, everybody party all day, no words, all play, okay? So we sip a little something, leave the rest is built. Me and Charlie at the bar, running up a high bill, nothing less than ill, when we dress to kill. Every time the ladies pass, they be like, y'all feel me? All ages and races, real sweet faces, every different nation, Spanish, Asian, Indian, Jamaican,
guys, move up.
Cuban, and Asian. I only came for 2 days of playing, but every time I come, I always wind up staying. Just the type of town I can spend a few days in. Miami, the city that keeps the roof blazing.
Party in the city where the heat is on all night, on the beach to the red dawn.
Welcome to Miami.
But I can't feel a drip on the strip. It's a trip. Ladies have dressed fully equipped, and they be screaming out, so I'm thinking I'ma scoop me something hot in this summer rain game, melting pot. Hottest club in the city, and it's right on the beach. Temperature, get the air, it's about 500 degrees in the Caribbean seas, with the hot mommy screaming. Every time I come to town, they be spotting me in the drop, and there ain't no stopping me. So cash in your door and blow in this fashion show, pound for pound, anywhere you go. Yo, ain't no city in the world like this, and if you ask how I know, I got the key to fail.
Miami, city where the heat is on all night, on the beach to the red dawn.
Welcome to Miami, Miami, Miami.
That's the club where the heat is on all night, on the beach to the red dawn.
I'm going to Miami.
You ready, guys? Ladies, the way you sing it. Come on.
All right.
if you see somebody sitting down, I want you to grab them out of their chairs if they're sitting down. Come on, nobody should be sitting down. Oh wait, look, we have a limbo line. Check out the limbo.
Nice round of applause for your host this evening, Alan. Nice big round of applause throwing such a wonderful party. At this time, I believe he has a few words he'd like to say. And Alan would like to actually invite you up front.
Yeah, so ladies and gentlemen.
Let's get a nice round of applause once again.
We need your undivided attention right up here.
Hello out there. Well, thank you all for coming. I was driving here today, and I gotta admit, I was a little nervous. The family was a little tense, and I might have been driving a little fast. I look in the rearview mirror, there's flashing lights, the cop pulls me over. I pull the car over to the side of the road. This cop comes out of the car, banging on the window. I roll down the window. He says, what are you, crazy? Your wife fell out of the car about a mile back. Oh, thank God. I thought I was losing my hearing. Where's my wife? Where's Paul? I was only fooling him. I love you and I'd be lost without you. Relax, Florence. That's why I thank Florence for giving me that joke. Thank you. Went over pretty good. Now for the good stuff. I met Michael about 13 years ago. I liked him right away. He was a pleasant little guy, but he seemed to be in a hurry. That day, I was prepared to coach Barbara through a long labor, as I did with my first son, Jason. Now, Jason knew how to be born. He took his time. He gave his old man a chance to participate. That's all I was asking for, a chance to participate. I practically delivered him myself. I was amazing that day. Michael, on the other hand, was in a hurry. We barely had time to register in the hospital. There I was, setting up all my coaching paraphernalia, the bases, the batting order, putting out the pitching rubber, and Mike was already starting to poke his head out. I told Barbara, clamp down or something. But it was no use. The boy was not going to wait for his coach. He was out of there in no time. And things haven't changed much. I think personalities are formed early, because he still won't wait for instructions from his coach. And where's Mike? Mike, where?
Ellen. Hello?
Mike? Stand up. Where's your jacket?
You look good today, Mike.
Mike, I'm proud of you. But then again, you've always made me proud. In school, in sports. The way you take care of your sister. The way you get along so nicely with your brother. This stuff. The way you take care of your sister, anyway. Today, Mike, you were bar mitzvahed. And we're throwing around a lot of Jewish words. Because that's what us Jews do at bar mitzvahs. Now, I have a word, but remember, I don't speak fluent Yiddish. The word is knockwurst. Mike, when I look at you, I get such knockwurst.
I think it's knockers, Dad.
Knockers?
Knockers.
Okay, knockers. Do you know what knockers means, Mike?
No.
I don't either. But it was one of those secret Jewish words my parents used to use. Usually when they were talking about my brothers. But that's another story. We don't really have the time today. Ma, I got you in there, Ma. The theme of today's party is baseball, as you can see. My family loves baseball. We spent a lot of time talking it, and I spent a lot of time on the ball fields practicing with my sons and my daughter Katie. And when we're out there, we work hard, and Mike is always striving for perfection. And I can be a tough coach at times, and I demand perfection. So I just want to say thanks, Mike, because you are perfect. You are a perfect son, and I love you so much.
Thank you.
big round of applause for our electric slaughter. Special request by Michael. Come on, guys.
Baby, baby, it looks like it's gonna hail. Baby, baby, it looks like it's gonna hail. You better come inside, let me teach you how to drive and wheel.
Tell us why.
That's why.
How about a big cheer for Mike, everybody?
Nice.
Come on.
Big round of applause.
Three cheers for Mike.
Hip, hip. Hip, hip, hip. Hip, hop, hip, hop. Come on. Ladies and gentlemen, we thank you for coming out tonight for Mikey's Bar Mitzvah.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs in still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.